Hey, yo, what's up? He's over here just chilling or whatever, but I made this video for the true Hurricane fans out there, and for all the non-believers or whatever, just keep on hating. But y'all check out this video, tell me what y'all like, rate it or whatever. Enjoy.
What are you?
Mobile! Agile! Hostile!
What is pain?
Fresh bread!
What is fatigue?
Army clothes!
Will you ever quit?
No! We want some more! We want some more! We want some more!
Whatever your snapshot, if I mention the U, everyone everywhere thinks of Miami. Well, everyone except Florida Gator wideout Lewis Murphy. Murphy fired up for this Saturday's game with the Canes and still apparently bent that the U did not bother to recruit him, says that Miami's no longer even good enough to be considered the U and that the Gators have ripped that distinction from them. Quote, if I'm right, the U stands for the University of Miami. Well, we're the University of Florida. We're the U. I don't refer to them as the U. I refer to them as Miami. If the U is for university and winning in championships, we're the U. They are Miami, and that's what I call them. Awesome. Thanks, Lewis. Thanks for giving us a reason to watch a beatdown that we all probably would have just skipped anyway. Just know this, you could beat them by 3 touchdowns and probably will, but they're still the U. They remind you of it every time they celebrate their scores by flashing the U with their hands and introduce themselves during Monday Night Football. They are the ones who have the U on the side of their helmets. Besides, why are you trying to rip their gloss? You don't see the Wolverines calling themselves the University of Michigan or UCLA insisting that we refer to them as the Men of Troy, and you should not be calling yourself the U. Even though you now have twice the program they do, they're still the U.
Gets me really, really, really irate when you hear what other people talk about. And on the other side, when y'all hear everything, it's all about what they gonna do to mine. That's what they say, what they gonna do to mine. What they gonna do. You, everybody in this room. That's a challenge to me. Because they're trying your manhood and your heart for what everybody believes in. That's just green and orange. Step up to the plate.
Stereo play. Was it faded? Not jaded. Just a kid with a pad and a pen and a big
come down to this. How much pride that you guys got? That's what it's gonna come down to. They challenge you by putting you at their homecoming. Usually homecoming, they want an automatic win. That's how much they think of the University of Miami and you football players and this coaching staff in this room. How much pride that you gonna have to go out there and dominate this game? How much pride that you gonna have to play 60 minutes? How much pride that you gonna have and go out there and punish the guy in front of you?
And we not doing it. I'm putting my heart in this, dog. Let's go.